They are guns off the street. They are guns that children can't hurt themselves with. They're guns that cannot be stolen or committed in crimes. So every gun that we get off the street, whether it's through traffic stops, whether it's through these types of programs, they're guns that make our community safer.